Hello friend, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you chicken afghani. Please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. Do not forget to like, share and comment. So let's start. First, I'm going to marinate the chicken with curd. Fresh cream. Green chutney. Ginger garlic paste, sugar, salt, and black pepper powder. Tandoori masala. Marinate the chicken for overnight or at least 1 hour. Heat mustard oil in a wok. Add marinated chicken and fry. Fry the chicken until golden brown color. Now our chicken is golden brown. Then I'm going to add marinated paste. Mix well and saute for 5 minutes. Cook for 15 minutes in medium flame. Our chicken afghani is almost done. Wow, what a awesome smell. At the end, I'm going to add garam masala. Now our chicken afghani is ready. Served hot with rice, naan and roti. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel and do not forget to like, share and comment. Bye bye.